Welcome to this how-to video. Today, we'll look at how to build a direct URL for EBSCO databases or interfaces. These allow you to link directly to specific databases or interfaces from resource lists on your website, research guides, and so on. We have a tool to help you build direct URLs on EBSCO Connect. You need to know the search interface where you access the content, on EBSCOhost or EBSCO Discovery Service, for example. If building a link for a database, you will need to know the name and version of the database, like Academic Search Ultimate. You need your customer ID. You can find this in EBSCO Admin next to your organization name in the upper part of the screen. You may need the group ID, which can also be found in EBSCO Admin, in the group drop-down menu. And if your organization uses proxy authentication, you will need your proxy prefix. Once you have that information, you are ready to begin building your link. Go to connect.ebsco.com. Expand the Tools and Resources menu in the navigation bar and select Direct URL Builder. The page provides detailed instructions, but let's take a quick look at some of the fields. Start by selecting the search interface in the interface drop-down menu. Select the database or databases from the Choose Databases menu when necessary. You can also use the search box at the top of this field to filter the list. Enter your customer ID in the designated field, followed by the group ID in the next field. Include your proxy prefix in the proxy field when applicable, or select the authentication methods you want to embed in the URL from the options in the list. Click the Generate URLs button and copy your direct URL when it appears in the field below. Test your link and deploy it wherever you publish your access points. Congratulations! You now know how to create a direct URL on EBSCO Connect.